So Mick has kindly agreed to come and to do a series of portraits of women activists so that we can recognize and celebrate the work of young women such as Rebecca and the work that has been done here to champion the rights of women and girls.
I had not thought about using art as a way to promote women's empowerment until the drawings that were done by Mick. Art is a language that everybody understands, and if we use that, we can definitely make a greater move towards ensuring women's empowerment.
My job is to capture the powerful essence of these women and what they've achieved and what they hope to achieve going forward. I've learned a lot from the women that I've met. I've heard their stories. I've been very moved and touched. And the wonderful experience I've had has really helped and contributed towards, I think, a pretty successful outcome when it comes to the paintings.